Aldrich, the Devourer of Gods. This Lord of Cinder is a two-phase boss. The method of beating this boss can be done in multiple ways. The first way is to use fire attached to your weapon and attack Aldrich, also dodging the incoming attacks used to you. The other method is, if you can get another person to assist you in facing this boss, you can stand by at one of the corners and your friend can attack the boss. This way is a bit cheating, because Aldrich will always spawn on the opposite side of the host. So while you are staying safe, your ally can kill the boss. Yhorm the Giant. This Lord of Cinder is by far the easiest to beat out of four Lords of Cinder. Once you enter the battle and go past the giant, and next to his throne there will be an item called Stormwind. Quickly equip this item, which is a weapon, and use the LT button, like L2 for PlayStation, and charge up the attack. Once it's done, use the attack button to deal major damage to the boss. Dancer of the Boreal Valley. The Dancer is also a two-phase boss. During the first phase, the boss only has one weapon, and we deal so much damage to her, the boss will then bring out another weapon. This boss can be found by either killing Yhorm and getting teleported here, or you can kill the priestess who gives you the way of the Covenant early to her face then. This boss is weak to either lightning or dark damage, so before you enter combat with her, make sure you add some resin with these on it for an easier time. Oceiros the Consumed King. This boss is optional, so you don't need to face it. If you do, this boss has two phases. The first phase will be on his hind legs, attacking you with his staff, and occasionally frost damage. Don't stand in the frost, as it will deal damage to you. The second phase, Oceiros will lose his staff and get down on all fours, and begin to run around the room, making it harder to hit. He will do frost attacks like in the first phase, but this one will do it a lot faster. Surprisingly, this boss is weak to frost as well as lightning, so if you do have any resin with these on, add them to your weapon.
Oh, yeah.
champion Gundyr. This boss is like his counterpart, but more aggressive. This boss will hunt you down and actually pursue you with his weapon. Don't think you're safe behind him, like the first time, nope. He'll either do a back kick or an elbow thrust to knock you off balance. He also goes for a grab that does major damage, so watch out for that. Champion Gundyr has a weakness to fire. So like before, either add fire resin to your weapon or use fire bombs, the choice is yours. We'll be right back.